Bankruptcy may wipe out all your debts, but there are exceptions. Things like money owed for child support or alimony, fines and penalties owed to government agencies, most taxes and debts incurred to pay taxes that can't be discharged, student loans, and more do not apply to bankruptcy. Turn to David Weston, attorney at law, for your bankruptcy needs. Call for a free consultation.